Hey dear friends, welcome back to the part 6 tutorial. In this section, I want to work the style in React Native for you. So let's get started. In the previous example, we worked with stat and props. In this tutorial, I want to clean this. Okay. I just want to use a simple text, for example, hey, I love programming. Okay, as you can see that displayed here, hey, I love programming. Why that that's displayed here? Because we worked some style here. Okay, as you can see by style sheet, we call the create function, and then we pass an object. Inside this object is our style, and then we assign it to this container, to this object. Okay, so instead of this, you can use styles, and then in here you can call styles dot container. This works actually same. Okay, if you don't have the style, what will happen? As you can see now, the text is here. If you make the flex 1, again will not happen here, but by choosing the flex 1, this view will populate entire the space. Okay, so if I put line items, center, this will align the its item to the center. So aligning the item will move this this text from this top left to the top center. As you can see, this moved to the top center. So if I have the flex direction, because the default flex direction is column, okay, but you can change it true. Now as you can see, when you change the flex direction true, the I love programming will move from top center to the left center. Okay, you can call just the file content also center. As you can see, when you call just file content center, it goes from the central of your view. You can change also the color, for example, the color red. So So confine variable red. You should put it inside single quotation, okay? Warning, we can't put color to the view directly. And instead of this, we can use background color. Background color. As you can see, the background is red. Also, you can choose hexadecimal color, and also you can make text a name for your text. For example, color white, and then here you can choose it styles dot text. As you can see, hey, I love programming. The text is, this color will not be for your view, but it works nicely for your text. So you can use also font size, for example, 20. Okay, as you can see now, the font is it's more greater. Okay, hey, I love programming. Also, you can add, for example, font style. Here we have some style. As you can see, font weight, font size, and the color. Font weight bold, for example. As you can see now, the font is bold. So now, so thank you for your watching, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.